Making his way to the ring, from Charlotte, North Carolina, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair!
Welcome to the greatest brand of sports entertainment in the world. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And tonight, JR, these thousands of fans here in the arena and the millions watching at home are going to see the greatest superstars in the world.
It's just about time to go here, King, and business is about to pick up.
Yeah, not to mention ratings. I don't get it, but the fans just can't get enough of these guys.
What? Flair has held a world title 16 times, and he's done it by being the dirtiest player in the game. A perfect T-bone suplex from Shelton. Is that it?
Four.
The endurance of these men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over. Look at him, taking the time to taunt his opponent.
Thank you. These competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport.
These guys are gonna tear each other apart.
One.
These guys are at the top of their game, JR, and they make it look so easy.
One. Two. Three.
I could watch these guys go at it all
Four.
Night, JR. He got all of that one.
Five. Six. This capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars.
I understand wanting to win a match, JR, but these guys are putting their careers on the line here.
One. Two. Benjamin with a dragon whip. This could be it. The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
Has the skill, speed, and power of superstars with twice his experience.
He shouldn't be taunting him, JR. Keep your words soft and sweet in case you have to eat him later.
resiliency of these superstars is incredible.
Have you ever seen superstars lay into each other the way these guys are?
You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment can these men withstand?
I never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other. Oh my gosh! He's got it locked in! Can he get him to tap out?
Rope break. Rope break.
There is no doubt. Benjamin with a dragon whip. This could be it. The official certainly has his hands full in this matchup.
You might want to close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
One.
There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight. Never in a million years did I expect Benjamin with a dragon whip. This could be it. an incredible performance by these superstars.
I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
Of these men is almost superhuman.
If one of these guys builds momentum, this match is over.
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that ring.
I'd hate to be that referee, JR. Can you imagine having to tell one of these guys no?
Benjamin with a dragon whip. This could be it. These superstars continue to size each other up.
Ric Flair with the figure four. Forget it, this one's over.
One. Rope break. One, two, three, four.
This is one for the books, King. What a match!
Thank you.
2.
These guys are at the top of their game, JR, and they make it look so easy.
5.
6. Taking the time to taunt his opponent.
1. Wonder what's going through the minds of these competitors right now.
What a match! And it's not over yet!
With a dragon whip. This could be it.
One, two, three.